the back? Can you guys hear us okay? All right.
A little louder.
Family and friends, we are gathered here today.
So hopefully I can make it quick, get through it. Anyways, just from the moment I met you, I knew you were different. You weren't that typical girl, and within the first few weeks of us talking, I already knew, like, this is the one. And I couldn't say it then, because that's a little cheesy, and I scared you away, but I knew. And I was like, I gotta do everything right for this girl. And just thinking about this, it's just crazy. This is it. We're here. We finally made it. It's you and me forever. And I'm going to be everything that I can be. I will give
you.
You got this. I promise to be everything that I can be. I'll be the best man that you will ever. Ever been in your life. I will always give you love. I'll always be there when you're down. Put a smile on your face. Whenever you're upset, I'm there. You know I'm there to cheer you up, and that's my whole goal. Just keep you happy no matter what we have. We have everything. We have everything. We have nothing. Nothing. But as long as we have each other's love, and I know I'm going to give that to you, that's all that matters. I love you so much. And this is terrible. I love you, Megan Gibson, and I'm so happy that you.
None of that. No charge here. All right, Megan. Are you ready to share your vows you've written for Skylar?
Yes.
All right.
Thank you. with lovely people and Mr. Robert Morris. Miss Courtney Kingson and Mr. Brandon Hancock. Miss Rebecca Kingson and Mr. Janet Kingson and Miss Emily Kingson. Miss Rebecca Gibson, Mrs. Janet Gibson, and Mrs. Evelyn Gibson. The plans that heaven has.